Alright, let's go then. As some of you might know, like, every time I turn off my Xbox, it goes back to the apartment when I load the game back up, so that's why sometimes you just see me in a way different area than what I used to be in. This could be the Triads one. See what's gonna happen now.
Ping, Guam. Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner then?
I'm the owner. Just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Did you get the bug?
I got it.
The fuck? Oh, hell no. And he thinks he's gonna get away with it.
Stupid idiot!
Hydra!
Fuck you!
Just get out of my way. I probably won't be able to catch up with him until later on. I'm not sure if I'm doing the jumps right. Oh, he's already stuck.
You're going to die right here!
Should've just kept running.
Shit.
Where's it's 500 meters. Let's go ahead and get a car. Almost got caught while I was a cop. Now I'm gonna go back to the restaurant and put a bug in there. It didn't seem like a good idea to me. Oh. Construction access to the decoy.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere just when Dog Guy is pressing us.
Oh, prosperity.
Count the bug inside the AC vent.
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
Who the fuck knows, Vincent? Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork.
You want pork too?
That's wild.
Don't give me any freaking tutorials. You just expect me to do it. Put the screws back. And that should be it. Pick up the lock on the back of the door. They just expect me to know everything, do they? Well, that was pretty easy. Let's go ahead and get my next upgrade. Might as well just get the Slim Jim. Think I'm gonna go ahead and go to the new case. If I don't find anything on the way, well, that's what I'll be doing next. Take this minivan.
For real FM, capsized by Dell's featuring Roots Maneuver.
The fuck is wrong with the car?
It's time to stand up. It's time to be counted.
Here we are.
Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
Last manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a deliberate feel to it.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah. Get into the circuit and see what you can find out.
All right. See you.
No, I'm gonna get into some races. Text Jackie about the racing. Jackie, who should I call about racing? Ace is a friend of a friend. Big race ahead. I'll let him know you call. There is a health shrine here that I want to get. Oh, I get health upgrades. I didn't know there's that. And then there's a nice car over here. Thank you. Oh shit! Wait. Oh, okay, I thought... For a second there, I thought it was on the left side, but... I should have not thought that.
Yeah.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
Alright, let's go to my first race. I'm gonna be racing with this car because I think I picked a good car. Pretty sure they put that car there on purpose. Oops. Oh, goddamn, they're faster than me. I got this though. Oh, wow, thank you. Okay, this car sucks. Okay, I'm only 24% so far. So I should have enough time to catch up and beat them. Fuck out of my way. Oh yeah, I wonder if I can take them out. I'm not sure if this actually helps me, but I'm doing it. I'm gonna get a lift in the top three. Holy crap! I wonder if you could draft. Holy shit, I'm gonna win. And I won. Nice. I won my first race. I didn't think that was gonna happen.
Good win. Lucky for you, those Amars kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
When you're ready for the big time, let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
Impounded race car unlocked. Oh, I need to go check that out. Hey, wait, I need your help.
Tiffany, it's Wei.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good. Listen, you busy later?
Well, I'm working. Why?
I was thinking of dropping by Bam Bam to see you.
Oh, that'd be great. You want to sing karaoke?
Well, you have to get a few drinks in me first, but, maybe. I'll see you in a bit.
You got it. Bye-bye.
What? Okay, wait, hang on, hold up. Who's Amanda?
Yeah, hello?
Amanda, it's Wei. You doing anything later?
Wei! Hi! I was going to go see Magistrate Park. You wanna come along?
Yeah, cool. See you in a bit. Meet me at Victoria Peak.
Yeah, that'd be fun. See you, Wei.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go sing karaoke. Fuck the other bitch. Oh, what? Oh, that was some skills there. Can't handle the skills, people. Yeah, I went the wrong way, but I found a box. Let me just. I just fucked up my car. Clothing found? Did you find clothes? Okay, here I am. On my first date, how cute. Oh, she has a better car than I do. That's her car.
Hey! Hi!
Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah, with your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town.
This is nice.
Oh, can you take a picture here?
Wait, so here.
That looks good, thanks.
You know, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
Guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about him.
Well, he's pretty cocky. A bit of a jerk. But he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. I hope he likes me.
Well, I don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute.
I like how they're holding. Usually, I play a lot of GTA games. In my gaming career, I guess you would call it. And usually they only do is just follow you.
You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei. Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please?
Would you post this? Okay.
Oh, over here.
Okay, hold up.
Oh, that's pretty.
It's the same pose that the other guy was doing. God damn, wait, you're going too fast.
I think this is a good spot. Good composition.
Why is she running? Just wait for me.
One more. That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
Ah, no problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
Nah, it's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this like a date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah. Yeah, that sounds great.
Better than singing karaoke.
Thank you for the date, then.
Oh, on the first date, like a boss.
So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.